Central 4-1-4, making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle!
Gentlemen, the wrestling machine is at WrestleMania.
He has stood toe-to-toe with all-time greats at WrestleMania, the likes of Shawn Michaels and Triple H.
Don't forget Corbin.
Ugh, I wish I could.
WWE Universe, prepare to be shooshed by you!
And his opponent, representing the Alpha Academy from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable!
An amateur legend before joining the ranks of WWE, and a true teacher and student of the sport.
As athletically gifted and talented in the ring as they come.
You know the old adage, Cole, those who can do, those who can't teach. Well, if you see Master Gable compete, you know that's an absolute lie.
It is an intimidating situation when you're facing a threat like Kurt Angle.
You always got to root for a fellow Yinzer, and there are few who have made Pittsburgh as proud as Kurt Angle. He's the blueprint for American athletics, from Olympic gold to WWE championships.
He's not all apple pie all the time, Corey. We've seen that gold medal of his blur the line between pride and superiority. One thing for sure is that Kurt Angle is not a superstar to be taken lightly.
And he's about to get taught a tough lesson from Chad Gable.
As tough of a competitor that he is, I don't foresee Gable being the in-ring valedictorian at the end of this match.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, man.
Jumping knee strike on point.
And we just saw some serious offense. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it. Just disrespectful.
That's going to be a moment you want to forget it very soon.
Takes out the knee.
And the former Olympian Gable took a big hit there.
Yeah, and Kurt just exhibited one of his three eyes.
A lot of ways Gable can win this match tonight, Corey. What do you think affords him the best chance to earn the W?
Cardio, cardio, cardio. Amateur wrestlers have some of the best motors of any athletes in the world. And as an Olympian, Gable's ascended to the highest form of that discipline. All he has to do is draw the match into deep waters and the win will be in reach.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Here we go!
Oh, God!
And now that terrible error makes this a critical moment in the match.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Stomping down! No mercy being shown to Gable here.
This is Chad's perseverance getting tested.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
In the corner.
Tendons and ligaments in the leg can be easily damaged by that.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, Chad just ramped up his intensity.
Bang!
Just one step ahead.
Belly to belly suplex.
Return fire from Gable.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Kurt setting it up.
Kurt Angle with Old Faithful. The Angle Slam.
Submission.
The submission is cinched in. It could be over soon.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. They got him. Kurt Angle got him.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
And Gable was unable to get it done.
Master Gable's calculations must have been tampered with. I'm sure he'll re-examine the math immediately.